Hello, Mr. Chad Bennett. This video is about your dandelions. Look, this is your first chip. Now I'll check chip in my camera. My advice, the first install chip with help double-sided adhesive tape as I install on my testing adapter. Look, install special caliber, install chip on double-sided adhesive tape, then check in the camera. This chip I pre-programmed, focal length is 80 mm, aperture 4.0, delay time to enter in program mode is 1 second, focus trap mode is on, and then mark the borders of the chip on your bayonet mount, remove chip, remove double-sided adhesive tape, remove black coating from your bayonet, degrease and install chip with help super glue gel. Little piece double-sided adhesive tape sending with chips. Chip number 2. This chip pre-programmed, focal length is 50 mm, aperture 1.4, delay time to enter in program mode is 1 second, focus trap mode is on. You can always reprogram or adjust the confirmation point of the chip if your lens have back or front focus from our programming instruction. And the chip number 3. This chip I pre-programmed, focal length is 28 mm, aperture 2.8, delay time to enter in program mode is 1 second, focus trap mode is on. Chip number 3. All chips full worked, full pre-programmed, not damaged. Be very careful with chips, and chip will work long time. Now I'll package in your chip and send it to you today. Thank you for your purchase and thank you for your attention.